back to Zeeland West High School for some more basketball action. Right now, we're about to start the second half, and the score is the home team, Zeeland West, 28, and the away team, the Allendale Falcons, 28. It's pretty even right now. Towards the end of the second half, even the fouls were even. Kelvin, what do you think Zeeland West has to do in the second half if they want to pull out the W?
Honestly, they just got to keep on doing what they're doing. Obviously, whatever they did in the second quarter was working because Allendale only scored 9 points and West scored 14. So if they can keep that up.
Correct. And Allendale, what do you think they need to do?
They need to keep attacking the basket like they were doing in the first quarter and get to the foul line because that's what worked for them.
That's correct. Both teams here trying to go for their first victory of the season. Starting the second half, Allendale will have the ball be passed in by Mason Vredeveld in to Drew Couturier. Umlor for two, no good, bounces out. Umlor back in and got it.
If you're Casey right there, you got to go in for that rebound.
That's right. The Ducks do not have much of a height advantage over Allendale.
No. They have about three or four tall.
And Baker's pass is intercepted by Couturier, who misses the two-point basket, but Brinks turns it back over. And Umler puts it back in for another two. That's his second basket of the second half.
You have to be aggressive on the boards.
Absolutely. Brinks for three.
And he gets fouled.
And he got it. And that's and one plus the three-point basket. Possibility for the four-point play.
Chance to tie it up right here.
It must be Christmas because I think that was a gift.
I think that's Casey's first bucket, if I'm not mistaken. He's got to get going.
Brinks at the line here and ties up the game, 32-32. Greer goes in for two and it's rejected by Akuna Beck. But what's the call here? Oh, they're calling a foul. Foul on Akuna Beck, and Greer is going to the line. He'll be shooting two.
I did not see a foul right there. I thought it was all ball, but.
I would agree. These referees in high school, however, do not have the advantage of instant replay. Greer misses the first one. He's been to the line quite a few times tonight.
Ball doesn't lie.
That is. And makes the second one.
Oh, West is pushing.
Baker for two. No good. Rebound, Umler. Back the other way. Couturier for three. No good. Air ball. Oh, he must have been shooting for the place next door because that was not even close.
You got to space out.
Harvardink nearly trapped there. Turns it over. Intercepted by Couturier.
Right there, the floor. The West offensive players just have to space out a little bit more.
Absolutely. You can't get in those tight quarters. You risk turnovers like that happened right there. And Greer. No good. Rebound Baker. Akuna back. Oh, off the rim. And he's fouled. Good recovery by Antonio Akuna back.
Yeah, great second effort.
Akuna back, a senior center. One of the tallest guys on Zeeland West team.
He's really developed his game lately, or over the past 4 years. Starting out as a freshman, he was not nearly as good as he is now.
And Akuna Beck misses the first shot. Allendale making some substitutions. 22 Hinken in the game now. Along with 11 Heisinga. Greer, Couturier, and Umler still in the game. For West, there's Thompson, Akuna Beck, Baker, Brinks, and Haverdink.
free throws, not a very strong part of Antonio's game.
Not looking so tonight, anyway. Hinken drives in and is blocked by Acuna Beck.
Good hands.
Good hands there by Antonio Acuna Beck. Ball goes out of bounds. Ball remains with Allendale. Hinken for three. No good. And calling a jump ball. That'll be Zealand West ball by the possession arrow.
It was good aggressiveness by Isaiah.
Nice effort there by Isaiah Haverdink. Much smaller than Umler, who Umler is 5'11", and Haverdink, I believe, is 5'7". Thompson gets it into Brinks. Allendale trying to force something to happen, applying pressure. Thompson in, no good rebound. Acuna Beck gets in there for two. And he was driving that one like a wild bull in the Alamo.
That's what you need to do if you're Antonio. Crash those offensive rebounds and get the second chance points.
Absolutely, second chance points make a huge difference in a tight game like this. Heisinger for three, and it's good, knocks it down.
Allendale is not afraid to shoot the ball at all.
Not at all. Their perimeter shooting, definitely their strength. Brinks gets tied up. Baker drives in, and he's got two.
He's only a freshman.
That is impressive the way he's playing as a freshman. Both teams making some substitutions now. Housing and Slager come in for Zealand West. Greer slow up the court. Picks it up now. Greer drives in and has got two. Now West trying to push it with a little bit of tempo.
If you're Housinger right there, you got to step in on help side.
Baker for two, no good. Rebound, Umler. Couturier for three, got it. Baker drives in two, no good. Rebound, Slager. And no good rebound, Almler.
Gotta get back.
Greer runs the floor and puts it in for two. I believe that's a 6-0 run by Allendale right there. And Zealand West coach Town is forced to call timeout. And we will take a short break and be back soon for more second half action from Zealand West High School.
Here at the Sauce Spot in Barkula, Michigan, they have a wide variety of options, from delicious sundaes to hot cheese fries. The service here is like no other. With a family-friendly environment, come on down to enjoy some good food. If you're in a hurry, don't worry, they have a speedy fast drive-thru to get you your ice cream fast and on the go. Your first experience at the Sauce Spot will be a memorable one. Be sure to visit thespotbarkula.com for location and a peek at the menu before you arrive.
Hot. I can make three wishes with this. I wish for an umbrella. Yeah! I wish for a car. I got a new car.
West High School. The Allendale Falcons lead the Zeeland West Ducks 43-36 with 2 minutes and 55 seconds left to go in the third quarter. Zeeland West with the ball. Casey Brinks. Jake Slager drives in. Oh, no good, but gets the rebound, and he's fouled. Slager stops on the dime and gets to the line. Misses the first one. Hammond in for Zeeland West and Emlander in for Allendale. Thompson and Hinken take seats on the bench.
Town maybe trying to get some fresh legs into the game.
Both teams appear to be fatigued. No good. Greer drives in and lays it in for two.
And if you're West, you got to find a way to stop the bleeding. I mean.
And Allendale. Casey Brinks turns it over. Oh, but Housinga gets it back.
Allendale has been on a little run.
Housinga blocked. And Allendale gets the ball back.
Got to compose yourself if you're West right now.
Hoverdink in the game for West, along with Umler back in the game for Allendale. Greer loses the ball. T. Meyer one-on-one and lays it in for two. Couturier pushing the tempo back for Allendale. Couturier no good. T. Meyer with the rebound.
That previous defensive stop might have been the spark.
That's absolutely what Zeeland West needed at a time like this. Slager back out. No good. Rebound. Emlander.
Far corner.
Pass knocked away by Slager. Greer gets it back, drives in, and he's fouled. And Greer will get to the line once again tonight. Seems like Greer has been on the floor a lot. I don't know if he's even had a sub.
No, I don't think he has.
Clearly in great physical condition. Greer makes the first one, also a good free throw shooter.
Definitely his their best offensive player.
One thing that's hurting Zeeland West right now is not being able to make their foul shots.
Yeah, and foul shots, they will cause you to lose or win a game. So you got to make sure to hit them.
And rolls off the rim. Greer misses the second one. West now looking to score and provide some offense before going into the fourth quarter. T. Meyer, pull-up jumper. No good, but gets the rebound, goes in, misses.
I don't think that's the shot they wanted.
No, you want to take good, smart shots and take care of the ball at this point in the game. Umler, well defended, and they call it a foul. There was some arm-to-arm contact there. Umler knocks in the first one. Umler Jr. listed at 6'5". It's a big guy. Second shot for Umler, and it's good. West now down by 10, 48-38, with 30 seconds to go in the third quarter. Let's see if they can make something happen here. Housing got long three, no good. Harvardin gets the rebound. Oh, turns it over. Coutier runs the floor and lays it in. That was easier than buying a chicken strip basket at McDonald's. Akuna Beck gets it and lays it in. Nice way to finish right there. That's how you want to finish the quarter for Zealand West. Well, at the end of the third quarter, our score is Allendale 50 and Zealand West 40. We'll now take a short break and be back for fourth quarter action.
Ever find yourself feeling peckish at passing time? Hungry before second hour? Then come on down to the Chick's Country Store. They have many different choices of snacks, from chips to candy bars. Parched? Then grab a dollar soda of your choice and quench your thirst. Feel like showing your school pride but don't have any Chicks apparel? They have sweatshirts, hats, and t-shirts, and even if you already have Chicks gear, today is great to pick up the stylish new Fire Up Chicks t-shirt. Maybe you need a new water bottle. They've got that too. So come on down to the Chicks store and get your goodies.
Right alongside Kelvin Klotch, and we're here in a real exciting game. Fourth quarter here. The score is Allendale 50, Zealand West 40.
And if you're West, I think you might want to change it up a little bit on defense and go maybe try a full court press and put some pressure on Allendale. See if you can get some turnovers and some easy buckets.
That is an excellent idea. West comes out with Thompson, Housinga, Brinks, Havardink, and Akuna Beck. Allendale comes out with Greer and Courier, their two leading offensive players, along with Vredeveld, Umler, and Hotovi. Easy pass. Oh! Umler's attempt is blocked by Akuna Beck. Nice defense. Housing a deep three. No, but Havardin gets the rebound. Thompson, no good on the two. Umler, rebound.
Isaiah's been getting quite a bit of boards lately.
It is impressive. You can tell how much he works on that in the offseason. Thompson tips it. Housinger comes off the ball. Thompson, good for two. A little tic-tac-toe razzle-dazzle.
Gotta put some pressure on.
Allendale all day to do whatever they want.
Good help by Tyler Thompson.
Umler, easy two. All he had to do was roll off, and he was right there with the right hand.
Inbound the ball.
Allendale once again likes to pick him up right at half court.
New Zealand, you still got 6 minutes in the game,
Akuna
so you
Beck,
don't have to force up things
no
yet.
Good. Rebound, and calling it a jump ball. And that's going to go to Zealand West by the possession arrow. Brinks, deep three, no. Rebound, Umler.
A little bit of a force right there.
Oh, Greer forces a pass, turns it over. Havardink. Oh, Havardink turns it over now. And Emlander looks like he's going to keep possession of the ball.
Ball security, it's crucial.
It is. The more you turn the ball over, the more the other team has the chance to win. Casey Brinks waiting to guard. Casey Brinks has won 2 state championships as the quarterback of the Zeeland West football team. That's a very impressive resume to go into this basketball season with.
It is, and even more impressive is that his record under center is actually 39-2 throughout high school.
Very impressive record.
Moving the ball well.
Well played on the defensive end by Zeeland West. However, Allendale will be keeping the ball. Greer loses it. Hoverdink running
Casey.
The court. Brinks up
and
for
one.
Two. And one. They may be ducks, but they looked on like geese on that one, flying in the migration north to south.
What did you just say?
I said they may be ducks, but they looked like geese on that one, flying in the migration north to south. You gotta love nature analogies, Calvin. And Brinks, no good. And ball rolls out of bounds, and Zeeland West is going to keep possession. Referees say it went off Allendale.
If you're West, this is a good opportunity. Score another bucket.
Down by 8. They need some points here in the fourth, with 5 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Hoverdink for 2. Got it.
Great passing. And the refs are calling another foul. Sorry, they called a delay of game warning.
Delay of game warning. Interesting call. You don't see that all that often in basketball. Heisinger for 3. No good. Rebounded by himself. He got his own rebound. That was a nice hustle.
That's something you can't allow. The player
Not
who
great
shot
defensive
the ball
pickup.
Gets his own rebound.
Not a great defensive pickup by Zeeland West there.
Got to help out.
Couturier, no good, and he's fouled. He'll be going to the line. Zeeland West now has 6 fouls in the half, while Allendale has only committed 4. And no good for Couturier on the first shot. Tiemeyer coming into the game now for Baker for Zeeland West. Kelvin, if you're Zeeland West, you're down by 6 right now. What do you need to do to win this game?
Well, you got to continue to play defense. But the most important part right now is to crash the boards, offensively and defensively.
Hausinger 3, no good. Rebounded Vredeveld. Zeeland West now all trying to apply some pressure.
That's good, but you got to get back.
Couturier runs the floor, no good. Brinks up for 2, no good. And Slager comes up with the ball.
It was called a jump ball.
Nope, jump ball. Allendale ball.
Got another foul on Casey.
And Casey Brinks fouls. 3 minutes to 46 seconds ago. Seems kind of early to be committing intentional fouls. You still have a legitimate shot to win this game without committing fouls. There's still 3 minutes and 46 seconds left. You're only down by six.
Was that an intentional foul?
It appeared so. Greer at the line once again. No good.
Got a rebound. Calling a push on the defense.
Foul on Allendale. Zealand West gets the ball. And West turns the ball over. Greer runs the floor, gets fouled hard, slides into the back, and Slager and Greer appear to be slightly shaken up, but they're up, they're okay.
Good hustle. Like I said, you got to take care of the rock.
That's right. Greer at the line again for Allendale. So far, Coach Joe Moderman of the Allendale Falcons seems pleased with how his team is playing, and Coach Kevin Town of the Zealand West Ducks seems to be an improvement.
Is that his first missed free throw?
I believe that is his second missed free throw. He missed one on the last possession.
Oh, okay.
Greer up, and it's good.
West looking to push.
And the ball is knocked out of T. Meyer's hands. West will keep possession. Sometimes that ball gets all slippery like a bar of soap. And Allendale called timeout. Score here, Allendale 53, Zealand West 46. We will take a short break and be right back with your more fourth quarter action.
Are you in desperate need for some school spirit?
Who said that?
Don't worry about it.
I need school spirit.
You can get all your school spirit needs at the Ducks Pond.
Really?
That's right. Head to the pond with your friends for all your Ducks clothing and food needs.
School spirit for days.
Look at all these snacks and drinks.
With prices so low, you don't even have to empty your bank account.
Take my money.
But you can if you want to.
Quack, quack.
Angelo's, located on the corner of 9th Street and College Avenue in Holland, Michigan.
Welcome back to Zealand West High School for more fourth quarter action. Scores Allendale 53, Zealand West 46, 3:15 to go.
Foul called. Allendale.
Foul on Allendale will be Zealand West ball.
And now you got Isaiah at the top of the key.
Hovering into T. Meyer. Two, no good. Unfavorable rims. Oh, but T. Meyer, nice play to pop it out. And Brinks gets tied up. Zealand West ball still.
Ducks are getting stops. They just can't get their shots to drop.
And sometimes that happens. Brinks for three. No good. Yeah, Greer with the rebound. That guy's been all over the floor tonight.
Casey's had a tough night.
Indeed he has, Calvin. Greer walks in.
Got a push.
Umler, no good. Brinks underneath. Kind of slipped out of his hand there.
I think he got blocked.
And there's another Allendale timeout. So the score now, Allendale 53, Zeeland West 46, with 2 minutes and 18 seconds to go. Welcome back to Zeeland West High School. Fourth quarter, boys basketball action. 2 minutes left. Allendale 53, Zeeland West 46. Allendale with the ball.
West is starting to put more pressure on Allendale now.
And nice double team there.
That's what you need. Now you just need to get the ball in the basket on the other end.
That's right. You can't always get what you want, but if you try sometimes, you find you get what you need. Hausinga in, oh, and blocked by Umler, but the ball goes out of bounds, so Zeeland West gets to keep possession. Hausinga three, short. Rebound Umler.
Got to continue with the pressure. They have a half-court trap on right now.
Greer fouled. Calling a block on the defense. It'll be two shots for Greer. And Greer misses. Have not seen that much tonight.
No, we have not.
Zeeland West has committed 9 fouls. Allendale only 6. Greer knocks in the second one.
Definitely got to push the ball now.
Halberding for 3. No good. Rebound Greer. And Couturier fouled by Hausinga. In and out on that first one right there.
I like his shoes.
Those are some very nice shoes. I believe he's even got ankle support up there.
Yeah, I think those are the Kobe 9s or 10s.
Very nice. Knocks in the second free throw. Brinks for two. Got it. And timeout, Zealand West. Score, Allendale 55, Zealand West 48 with 1 minute and 7 seconds to go in the fourth quarter.
This game.
Mancino's Pizza and Grinders has been serving for over 19 years. Bread is baked fresh daily, and pizza crusts are handmade with only the finest ingredients. With a wide variety of choices, there's food for the whole family. Mancino's, a pizza your heart, located on the corner of James and 31.
Welcome back to Zealand West High School, fourth quarter here. Allendale up 55-48. Well, Calvin, with the Ducks down by a solid 7 points, what do they need to do here to pull off the victory?
Yeah, this game is definitely not over yet, and if you're West, you got to go fast and you got to go quick. Well, that's the same thing, but you got to get defensive stops and try to push it the other way.
And if you're Allendale, what are you trying to do to preserve the victory?
Just ball security, hang on to that ball. You got to run the clock if you're Allendale.
Absolutely right. Allendale will start with the ball here. 1 minute, 7 seconds to go. West applying the double team. And Greer is tripped at half court. I believe that was inadvertent. There should be no call. Referee's time.
He just looked like he just tripped over the floor, over his own feet.
I believe his feet may have gotten tangled up with another player's.
They're wiping up the floor right now. And if you're West, if you can't, you got to go for the steal. And if you can't get it right away, you got to foul.
That's right. The officials are now discussing the spot on the floor made by Greer after his fall. Heisinger with the pass in attempt.
Out of foul.
Couturier beats the double team. And they foul Greer.
They let too much time go off the clock right there.
And unfortunately, they fouled Allendale's best free throw shooter, at least from what we've seen, who also has colorful shoes.
I don't know if I like those.
Actually, I think my sister might have worn a pair of those when she played in seventh grade.
Yeah, I know I have a 10-year-old girl cousin that likes that color, too.
Interesting choice by Greer. Knocks down the free throw.
It's working for him, apparently.
Apparently. Brinks for three. Got it! And he's taken home some salami. 57-51 now, 42.5 seconds to go, and we'll take a short break.
Look up in the sky. Ooh, I made it. Think I'm gonna lie. When I tell you I ain't gonna take it, I got hands on the nation. Check my reputation. Yeah, that scoreboard still wanna know that my tomb is vacant. That's why. Ah! Undefeated.
Undefeated. He's taking home some salami.
Can he not hear us through the...
And welcome back to Zealand West High School. Fourth quarter action here. It's getting real exciting. 42.5 seconds to go. The visitors from Allendale lead 57-51 over the home Zealand West Ducks.
Yeah, Casey just hit a three, but
I think they could have used that way earlier in the game. Maybe that'll get them going, though, if they can get some stops right here.
Well, it's exciting. 6-point game here. We'll see how this one turns out. Allendale has the ball.
West obviously has to foul right here off the inbound.
And that is exactly what they do. Isaiah Harvarding goes right out there and fouls Couturier. That'll send him to the line. Both teams are in the bonus.
Allendale playing it safe, putting three guys back.
Zeal West trying to go for the quick score. And Couturier knocks down the first one. That puts him up by 7. And Couturier knocks down the second one.
That might be the shot that seals this game up.
Brinks for 3. No good. Rebound, Umler. And Couturier is fouled by Havernick. Zealand West still trying to make some last second effort to win this game.
It was a well-fought game by West, though. Unfortunately, 30 seconds left on the clock, down by 8, with a player sent to the free throw line.
It is improbable of a Zealand West victory right now. However, I have seen stranger things happen in sports.
That's true. As the Quack Pack sings about Mary and her little lamb.
Doing their best to try to distract Couturier, and it appeared that it worked as he missed the free throw.
Have you ever had a lamb?
You know, I have not, but I have shopped for sheep on the internet. Couturier knocks in the second.
That's very interesting.
It is indeed interesting. You should try it sometime. Hausinga for 3. Got it!
Unfortunately, the clock continues to run.
20 seconds. And foul.
I don't like that rule.
Which rule is that?
Having the running clock after a made bucket.
I agree. I believe that after a basket is made, the clock should stop. That is just my personal opinion. However, Couturier knocks down the first one, extending the Allendale lead to 7, 61-54, with 17.6 seconds to go. Zealand West needing a miracle to pull this one off. And no good on the second one. Couturier gets his own rebound. And Allendale's just going to try to run out the clock.
That is finishing the game off.
And Umler fouled with 9.8 seconds left in the game.
What are those on his feet?
Looks like he's wearing a zebra mixed with a liger or something like that.
I don't know. But those, all I can tell is that those are some Jordans, and they are definitely
knocks down the second free throw.
Not the best looking Jordans.
Increases the lead to 8. Brinks for 3, long 3, and it's good. Now at least Zealand West could finish on a positive note, and the clock expires. Well, that's all for tonight's game, folks. Final score, Zealand West 57 at the visitors from Allendale. Final score, the visiting Allendale Falcons 62, the home team Zealand West Ducks 57. Thanks for joining us. And remember, this Friday night, Zealand West plays their rival, Zealand East, in a cross-town showdown. Last Friday night, Zealand East had a great win over Holland Christian in overtime. And this Friday, Allendale continues their season. against Hopkins, who lost to Hamilton last week 57-35. Those should be a couple good games. On behalf of Calvin and Meg and our whole staff, I'm Ryan Hoogerheide signing off saying have a great night. And Merry Christmas.
Happy Hanukkah.